The product has a spring ejector rod for easy operation. Insert the ejector rod into the bottom of the connector hole. Continue to push the ejector handle until the terminal exits the connector.